I can tell by the look on your faces that you're not exactly happy to see me out here. It's understandable. I'll be the first to admit I have a bit of a reputation for these weddings and all. But I can promise you this. I am not out here to tell you that I am secretly married to Vicky Guerrero. No, I'm here for the same reason that all these people are here for. We're here to celebrate true love. The true love that you feel for each other, it just warms my heart. And with that in mind, I've brought some gifts here tonight to show you how I feel. Now, I know you just showed a very impressive video expressing your love for Vicky Edge, and while I didn't quite have the resources or the time that you had to make a video, I have made a video of my own. And I do feel that my video is special in its own way, and I think it truly, truly just expresses the love, Edge, that you feel for Vicky. Let's take a look at true love.
There is any man or woman with just cause,
oh, boy is right,
why these two lovely human beings should not be married.
Oh, here we go.
Speak now or forever hold your peace.
This wedding has to stop. I am so sorry, but this just can't go on. The love of my life is right there. I wouldn't have made it through this year if it wasn't for our love. I came to the WWE a lost soul, a wild child ending her teen years just hoping that her dreams come true. And I never knew that I could be myself until we met and fell in love with each other.
Oh my.
How could you do this to me?
Calm down, man. I've never touched this woman my entire life.
Oh, come on!
I don't know what she's talking about.
Oh, no, 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 no. I'm not talking about Bobby.
Of making Raw 1001 as great as it can be, and every week thereafter, allow me to introduce you to the new general manager of Monday Night Raw, AJ.
AJ? Oh my God. What? Get this. Dude.
the lurks are left at the altar, but this takes the cake. Not only is she not marrying Daniel Bryan, it looks like she's going to become the new general manager of Monday Night Raw.
You've got to look around this arena because the 18,000 plus fans that are here tonight have been floored. They are absolutely stunned to near silence. No one knows what to make of what is going on here tonight. AJ has left Daniel Bryan at the altar because she accepted a business proposal for Mr. McMahon to be the general manager.
AJ is the new Raw general manager? This is crazy. I thought she was crazy, but...
Daniel Bryan has gone crazy.
Oh, yeah, look out. Watch it. Oh.
Well, a new chapter has indeed begun for both Daniel Bryan and AJ.
He's better that way. I like it.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to present the bride and groom with the ceremonial first dance of the evening. I present Mr. and Mrs. Macho. Get them out here on the floor. Come on, folks. Here they are, your new bride and groom.
First.
And now the single ladies vie to catch the radiant Elizabeth's bridal bouquet.
That's all right, I'm just kidding right there. Yeah. Open up a present right there. Oh, unbelievable. Gosh. Yeah, right there.
You know, Liz, this has gotta be a good time. This is a party
large.
Too, right?
I'm gonna save ribbon. I'm gonna save the ribbon. What do you think, little girl? Where's your head? Where's the prince's head, huh? Come on. Come on,
son. Get out of here. Get out of here.
Get out of here. Get out of here. Get out of here. Get out of here. Get out of here. Get out of here. Get out of here.
Well then, if nobody actually objects, then by the power vested in me by God, our Father, and the Lord Jesus.
Kane, we're coming through the right through the ring.
Oh my gosh!
He came from the depths of hell and he's assaulting. Edge is through the priest and running Kane's way. Edge is running like a scalded dog with Lita. Look at the look on Edge's face, a look of sheer fright.
Oh my gosh, I cannot believe that Kane has done this to the sacred ceremony. He's ruined it.
Kane came right.
Look out!
This wedding chapel, that was designed.
Wait a minute, you can't.
The hell he can't. Who's gonna stop?
No!
A 7 foot, 330-pound monster.
I don't think the ceremony was finished.
came up like he was rising from the depths of hell.
Oh, no, wait, 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 wait. That's the...
And you notice no one is rushing to the ring to restrain Kane.
I guess this means Kane objects.
My God, the destruction that Kane is about to deliver on Edge and Lita. Poor Priest, man, I'm gonna forget this. Kane trying to comfort the Priest who's only trying to do his
thing. I'll bet he's never presided over a wedding like this in his entire life.
No doubt about that. What must that man Kane be thinking right now? Why is he smiling?
That's a smile.
Wait a minute! No! My God! No! No!
No!
No! That's the Priest! Not the Tombstone! No! Oh my God! Oh my God! Kane is Tombstone, tile driven. The Priest.
I need to take on the duty of being your best man, so I figured I'd come out here, I'd pour up a couple of drinks, and I'd bless you guys with a toast. What do you say?
I don't need your stupid toast.
Then accept my challenge for the United States Championship at SummerSlam.
I'll say no to that.
I came out here, challenge you, you're not gonna accept it? Well, if you're not gonna accept my challenge, then you're gonna hear my toast. I came all the way out here to be the best man, so I'm gonna do a toast. Hold up. You gotta have a little drink with the toast, you know that.
This is not yours.
I'd like to take this time to make a toast to Rusev and Lana. First of all, I'd like to say thank you. Thank you so much. I've never had the opportunity to see a marriage between a Bulgarian Sasquatch and a mail order bride. You're kind of disappointing me. This is kind of a drag out here. I'm not having a good time. I'm a little disappointed. I was expecting so much more out of you, Rusev. Just like Lana was expecting more on your wedding night.
It went right after Roman Reigns.
Defending the honor of his wife and his institution of marriage. Rusev has every right to be upset right now.
And here comes Roman Reigns, headbutts, battle it back against Rusev. Not quite the wedding night that Rusev expected.
So much for the toast from Roman.
So much for being best man.
Look at Rusev.
Rusev has been unleashed. No.
Oh,
oh, oh, my God. Oh, that'll make Twitter.
There's a Princess Lana for you.
Bridezilla.
I thought I had a sweet tooth.
Would you stop it with your silly jokes? This is ridiculous. Roman Reigns just ruined a beautiful thing, a beautiful cake, and the face of a beautiful woman.
He must pay for this!
Technically, you bumped into Lana.
Don't be smart with me right now! He must pay for this! He must pay! I'm your top pick! I'm the top draft! I'm your top champion! The greatest United States champion! You need to do something about this right now!
I'll do something right now. At SummerSlam, you can work out this frustration of yours on Roman Reigns in a match for the United States Championship. Have a nice day.
And congratulations!
Oh, but I don't eat cake, dear.
Why not? This is our wedding cake.
You know what? You know what?
I don't eat cake.
The man said to eat cake, you eat cake.
But I don't.
You don't like cake, huh?
No, I don't like.
Well, I like cake. See, I like cake. Won't you take?
No! Oh my God, no! Oh my God, no! I can't believe that. Oh, wait a minute. Hold up, please, just a minute, please. Let's get this. This is unbelievable. Oh, yeah. Hey. Oh, wait a minute. Wait, please. No, please. Please, no. Let's please maintain a little water. No, please! Oh, the Reverend! Please! Oh! Oh! Oh!
Oh!
Please, no! No! No. Oh my goodness, please, let's have a maintain a little order if you don't mind. Oh my goodness, a little order. Alfred!
What happened then? Because.
Alfred! Incredible!
Yeah.
Oh, thank you. That's so nice. Oh, for your pardon?
I'll hear you one right here. I've been wanting to do that a long time. Now you've got one.
Please, no, wait. This is getting a little out of hand. Can we please have a little order here? This is getting out of hand, please. Please, come on now. This is getting, no. Oh, now wait a minute, huh? What?
I said no.
Please. Hey, wait a minute. Oh, no, not one for Alfred. Please. Oh, my. Oh. Give me a break. Guy. I guess it's getting way out of hand here.
I do.
And do you, Kane, do you take this woman to be your lawfully wedded wife? Rich in richness, in poorness, in sickness and in health, as long as you both shall live.
Oh, yeah!
Now what?
The hell?
That Hardy's music, but...
Well, Kane is ready for him.
Matt Hardy is holding Kane!
What is he doing? Does he have no respect for this ceremony?
This wedding is coming up. Just a feint on the outside. Matt Hardy coming to stop the ceremony and to get Lita the hell out of here.
Kane didn't get to say I do. This is...
Oh, Kane. Oh, my God. takes him to the wall of fire here. The kick can't get past him. Lita Mack can't get past him. They're trapped. They're trapped. No. And Matt Hardy's going to fight for his life here. Certainly not your normal wedding, JR. Man, Lita were trapped and they couldn't get out of here. Kane. Lita begging for Kane.
Lita, you better stop him.
Man, Hardy chokeslam. All the way to the concrete floor off the stage. Oh my God, Kane. Hardy looks like he's broken in pieces.
And then look at Kane, he's dragging Lita back down to the altar. Here comes the bride again.
What are you waiting for? Let's go, let's finish this.
Kane, do you take Lita to be your wife?
I do.
Then by the power vested in me, I pronounce you man and wife. And you can kiss the bride.
You don't have to worry about us any longer.
Uh-oh.
Because as of this moment, Stephanie, our marriage, it's over!
Oh, no!
God! The marriage is over!
We are through!
She's crushed! Oh!
Uh-oh. A woman lied to her husband, and now